Being happy doesn't mean everything has to be perfect. It simply means you decide to see behind the imperfection. Ciao, I'm Massimo Bottura and I'm a chef from Modena, Italy. 25 years ago, I opened a small restaurant with big dreams, but I could have never imagined to being invited to speak to you on Earth Day. What an honor. In 2015 at Milan Expo, the theme was Feed the Planet. Let me give you some number. On Earth, we are 7 billion people. We produce food for 12 billion. 800 million people are food insecure. 33% of the production are food waste, are wasted. At this point, I decide to feed the planet my own way. So, I create a community kitchen, a welcoming place in a style of a refettorio for those in need, using as ingredients the inevitable food waste from Expo. Since Milan, we create a foundation called Food for Soul and open 7 refettorio around the world. Our goal is fighting food waste and social isolation while being able to bring beauty to many communities in need. To do this, I invited to join us in our mission chefs, architects, farmers, artists, entrepreneurs, designers, and volunteers. Today, instead of closing door, we are doing even more, creating, packing up, delivering even more meals than before. At such a critical moment in history, with many of us isolated in our homes and worry about the future, we created Kitchen Quarantine to send a message of joy and set an example of good practices in the kitchen. We are each in our own homes, together under one roof that shelters the world. So, a dream you dream alone, it's only a dream. A dream you dream together is reality. John Lennon. Happy Earth Day.